security guard in Vegas shooting not innocent after all, fled the country while still bleeding, here's why. Less than a month after the devastating shooting that took place in Las Vegas, Nevada, Americans still have more questions than answers. The shooting, which took place from a hotel suite, hundreds of feet in the air, rained literal hell down on hundreds of innocent concert goers. The death toll was over 50, with more than 500 more wounded. One of the biggest questions that have needed to be answered is one concerning the first security guard on the scene. The Mandalay Bay Hotel security guard, Jesus Campos, was the first to call in the shooting to their security department, and he himself was shot in the process. The only problem is that Campos has changed his story multiple times and dodged interviews. Now, according to the Daily Mail, we learn that Campos not only ducked out of his interviews, but rented a car and left the country. Jesus Campos, the Mandalay Bay security guard who's a key witness in the Las Vegas shooting, skipped town just days after the massacre, a new report reveals. On Wednesday, Fox News Tucker Carlson received a document showing that Campos re-entered the country from Mexico a week after the shooting. The Customs and Border Patrol document didn't